Okay, how y'all doing? I just want to talk to y'all about something real quick. It's something been on my mind for a minute, and I ain't trying to prolong the time. I ain't trying to sugarcoat it or nothing, but women. Okay, now I understand they are best friends. They are okay. Father, I thank you for allowing me to speak in Yeshua's name. Thank God, amen. Word my mouth. Let me say what you want me to say, how you want me to say it. In the name of Yeshua, in a timely manner, in Yeshua's name. Thank God, amen. I just don't understand why women think it's normal, it's natural to be hugged up all on another woman if you're not even a lesbian, if you're not even gay. Unless you are gay, you just hiding it and it's gonna come out later on. You know? I just really don't understand. Like, I see a lot of women, like, who claim they're not gay, who love men, who love, you know, it's strictly dickly, as they say. You know what I'm saying? Excuse my language, but my forwardness, but I had to be bold and transparent with you. I don't have to be vulgar. I'm just quoting what y'all say. You love men, you don't love women. The ones who say that they are not gay. Now I'm looking at certain women and, you know, I notice them being public and when they take pictures and selfies, like niggas who ain't gay, excuse me, men who ain't gay, ain't hugged all up on each other like that. You know what I'm saying? It's just funny. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just want to release this prophetic word. Okay. Okay, for you women that claim you're not gay, I speak by the permission of the Lord, by the prophetic word, by the prophetic anointing. A lot of you women that claim you ain't gay, that be hugged all up on other women, all close in pictures, hugged all up on in pictures, and you know, I'm talking about like slap close, like this is you, and y'all this close to each other taking a picture. And you see niggas, they whatever, they posing and that's cool. Ain't nothing wrong with that. It don't look gay. It don't look fruity. It don't look RuPaulish. You know what I'm saying? It don't look none of that. Like, it don't look like faggotry, you know? So, but the Lord said, for you women that speak openly with your two lips, with your mouth and your vocal throne and vocal cord and all that kind of stuff, you say you're not gay, but you have husbands. The Lord said you need to stop doing what I'm speaking about before you get caught or exposed in the act. No, that ain't what he said. He said you need to be honest before you get caught in the act of adultery. That's the word of the Lord. The spirit of judgment is spoken. He said, be honest, or you will be exposed. You will be caught. Thank you, Holy Ghost. You will be caught in the act of adultery because you are married. You women, and this is for every last woman that claimed they ain't gay, to be hugged up with another woman in the picture, all close up on them in public or wherever they going somewhere, and you say you ain't gay, and the other person say they not gay. You need to stop telling lies. You're on the down low. You need to stop telling lies to your husband. Just say if you don't want. I ain't knocking if nobody gay or not. I ain't knocking that. Because they got their own trials and tribulations to go through so they can get to the other side and be delivered, be free from that, if that's what they choose. But if not, you know what I'm saying? That ain't got nothing to do with me. I'm just here to put give you this message. You women need to stop lying before you end up divorced. Because if your husband catch you, he gonna divorce you. Word to God.